sports to the game.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Houston Texans.
Why do I always have to play the fucking Ravens, man? I'm tired of playing the motherfucking Ravens.
Out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23-yard
line. Might as well get rid of this one right away, assholes. Fucking pussies. Which one? Fuck it.
Off the play fake to Dobbins, here's Jackson. And he's gonna go down. The Texans come at him and able to bring him to the ground. And now the Texans are gonna stop it as they signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And the job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20.
Damn!
Off the play fake, here's Jackson. They'll roll him out right. Looking downfield for Downs. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Throwing back across his
body. Whoa! Damn! That motherfucker is the biggest hit I ever seen in this game. Shit! That motherfucker got hit! Ain't gonna show it? Fuck you! Damn!
Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. Now on first down, he's going to sneak it. Only a yard on the keeper, and it'll be second down.
Okay, I think we can safely agree. That's not a call you see very often on first and ten.
Ever.
Who calls a
first down sneak?
I guess the best we've probably seen is a first down quarterback draw.
Right.
Yeah, but not a sneak. But they did gain yards.
And he'll get this one down to about the 27. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough in run support, and I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
They turn to the fullback, Gillespie.
Ain't got no motherfucking controller.
Short of the first down marker. Just a yard.
Try to kick this motherfucker.
To a fourth down. So on fourth down, Texan kicker Kyrie Fairbairn comes on. This from 44 yards out, left hash.
Damn!
Oh, This one is no good. Fairbairn hangs it out to the right, and this will remain a scoreless game.
It looked good when it left his foot, but he kind of sliced it a little bit, and he winds up missing it wide right.
The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. Well, they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know,
trying for a and it's intercepted. Bernardrick McKinney picks it, and he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line.
Fuck you, Ravens.
They told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense.
Some bitch-ass hoes.
Rated higher than them. You going to let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
They'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. Again, the first man through, Gillespie of the fullback. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first.
I remember from my experience as a defender.
So I would